Hey guys, welcome back to my channel again, and today I will teach you pirouette. Yes, this is called pirouette, and we use in jazz dance. So, how to do less dance? So, our first movement is out. We call out. Your hand should be straight and right leg on your toe. This is called out. And now, the second step is when you do out, you have to go to the second position, which is prepare. So what you have to do is, in prepare, you have to balance between two legs like this. Body straight, leg movement will be like this. So what you have to do is out, prepare, and up, 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 and down. So what we're doing is, in third step, we have to put your right feet, your left leg knee. So, like this. Hold it here, like this. So, what you have to do is, out, prepare, up, 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 and down. Out, prepare, up, up, and down. So, let's start with the pirouette. How to do is, this. And turn. So how we're doing is out, prepare and turn. Out, prepare and turn. So this is, in my previous video I told you this is called arrow. So this is facing to right side. So you have to turn to right, left to right. So how we're doing is out, prepare, turn and down. Out, prepare, turn and down, man. Out, prepare, turn and down. So this is called pirouette. Do practice at home and learn more and more. Bye bye.